Hi, I'm Architect Santosh Shanmugam from Shanmugam Associates, having offices in Trichy and Chennai. Uma's residence is located in Trichy, Tamil Nadu. The site is a 60 feet by 40 feet plot and is part of a residential community. The site is north facing and has the community park across the road. A second generation industrialist who recently got married wanted to start his family from this residence. The requirements were for a formal and informal living, dining, kitchen, three bedrooms and a media room. Basic vastu was considered. All requirements with good sizes, including walk-in wardrobes for all the bedrooms, were accommodated. All services like staircase, toilets and wardrobes are located on the western side, adding a layer of insulation to the habitable space. In order to welcome the morning sunlight inside the house, a small garden has been planned on the eastern side, abutting a double height informal living area. Taking a cue from the site context, corner windows were introduced in the bedrooms overlooking the park were given. Balconies with seating to take advantage of this view and of the evening northeastern wind were also provided. Car parking is column free and can accommodate two cars. An independent service access has been planned from the car park to the utility and kitchen areas. As we enter the foyer, the double height living space is lit with large windows and glass blocks on the eastern side. This space also has a treated wooden ceiling. Glass blocks are easy to maintain, affordable, offers security and brings in natural light. There is an adjacent puja room that could be opened up into the living for auspicious occasions. A formal living has also been planned for everyday use and smaller intimate gatherings. All living rooms have been integrated with large seating windows. The first floor houses two bedrooms, a media lounge and a storage room. The media room was done within a tight budget. During the lockdown period, the media room was effectively put to use though. The joinery, furniture and ceiling treatment are predominantly in a walnut wood finish, thereby offering the warmth of a home. Pastel shades complement the white surfaces in the bedrooms, making the space light and airy. Most of the exterior grille, service gates and staircase railings have more of vertical elements that are safe and also easy to maintain. We tried our take on a conventional foyer. A pattern was created using MS painted box sections, enhancing the visibility and ventilation without compromising security. Structural alignment of the columns in the facade were also planned in such a way to accommodate the corner windows well in advance. These windows look out to the park across the street. All windows were planned as bay windows to give additional seating and also increase the perception of space. The seating for the bay windows is finished with natural stone. A good sized kitchen was planned with a small store. A kitchen window was located so that they could have an eye over the main entry of the house. Boundary wall was kept simple with granite louvers for ventilation to the living area windows. A small opening is provided in the boundary wall to collect milk packets and newspapers in the morning. Perforated metal gates are provided to offer a partial view of what's on the other side and also for minimum ventilation. Our idea is to keep the building as simple as possible and replicate the function inside. The exterior facade walls are textured white with simple grooves to create an interest.